Hey tubers, how are you doing? I'm over here in the cottage. No tripod, so you can't see me. I got some viewer mail from one of my subscribers, and I wanted to show you what I got. Look at this. We have this nice sticker. As you can see, it says International Harvester Farm All, and that's a sticker for the back window of my truck or wherever I decide I'm going to put it. I haven't decided if I'm going to put it on the truck yet or not. And we have a front license plate, also International Harvester Farm All, the plate. Isn't that lovely? So I got that plate and this nice sticker. This was sent to me by a person that you all know as, I believe it's St. Louis Sucks. And most of you will probably know who he is. He does a lot of lawn care and snow blowing and that kind of thing. And I want to say thank you to St. Louis Sucks. Thank you very much. You didn't have to send this to me. I really appreciate that, and I will find good places to put both of those. We have double license plates in Texas, so I can't put it on the front of the car, but I will definitely put it somewhere where I can see it and it'll be visible to a lot of people. So thank you very much for that. I really appreciate it. Let me turn y'all's attention over here to the door. Now this was not exactly viewer mail. This was given to me by a very close friend of mine that actually lives here in town. He went on a trip to Chicago recently, actually early November, and he brought me this shirt. And as you can see, it says Chicago Baseball, a shirt for the Sox. And any of you that have watched my videos, you know that you almost never see me without my Sox hat on, because I gotta have my Sox. So there you go. And that was given to me by my very close friend Jason. I really appreciate it, and it is, I'm at a loss for words here. I'll think of something. Anyway, thank you, Jason. Thank you very much for the shirt. And it's very much appreciated. Thank you very much.